Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. My name is Hashim Raza. I am CEO of Small and Medium Enterprise Development Authority, which is a federal government agency of the Ministry of Industries in Pakistan, supporting small and medium enterprises, including the startup in Pakistan. So on behalf of SMEDA and in my own personal behalf, I would like to congratulate all the graduates of Startup Pakistan program. I would also like to congratulate IdeaGist and the Startup Pakistan initiative for making sure that this endeavor is launched, and not only launched, it has been relatively successful, both in terms of enrolling the potential entrepreneurs and training them on the entrepreneurship opportunities, creating awareness and presenting entrepreneurship as an alternate career option. I think the number one for the graduates to consider is that this is probably the best time to look in as to entrepreneurship as a career option. Because of the changing global economic scenarios, we understand that the job markets are going to face considerable pressure, especially for Pakistan, which has a very large youth bulge. So in terms of opting for entrepreneurship as a career option, this is probably the best time to do so. Secondly, more so for in the context of Pakistan, primarily because as a result of SMEDA's research into the economic sectors of Pakistan, we have identified that the opportunities available to the private sector are predominantly underserved. We have had traditional business families and traditional business sectors that have flourished in Pakistan, but unfortunately, the number of entrants into the field of entrepreneurship because of either entry barriers or otherwise has been relatively low. So in that context, I think the what IdeaGist and Startup Pakistan is doing right falls into what SMEDA's plans are also. We have proposed an SME policy to the government, which focuses on creating the new number of enterprises that are created in Pakistan from the existing level to a substantially higher level within the next 3 to 5 years. So in that context also, both, you know, from the government perspective and from the perspective of the potential entrepreneurs, what I can assure you, there are enough opportunities in the marketplace. So if you have the right ideas and the right acumen and the right commitment to it, you know, you will be far better off as opposed to a career in terms of employment. So with that, I congratulate once again to the graduates of the Startup Pakistan program, and I congratulate the organizers of it, the IdeaGist, Startup Pakistan, Ministry of Science and Technology, and all those who have made this possible. Thank you very much.